Erling Haaland threw a temper tantrum after one of the worst games in a Manchester City shirt by showing one of the matchday camera. He showed his frustration holding the camera to his right hand. City dropped the point in their bets to return the Premier League title at the Etihad on Saturday afternoon against Chelsea.